the serial number or by scanning. If you have a scanning, you can go to the device and scan the device. But this is the best way because this will not make any conflict. Now when you close this, what we need to do, this is very important. You have to do like, again, compile and convert. There is a compile, even there is no any rules, you can compile. And download to the loop card. And after download to the loop card, with this actual database, whatever, accepted, I would like to check again. I go here, communication. I will select, look, only database. Only panel one. Only loop card. Download, only loop card. This loop card.
طيب.
ايوه سؤال.
What's the best
download or loop card or CPU? The first loop card, not CPU. CPU later. Once we, my friend, you remember the beginning, I download to the CPU to tell the CPU what I have. Finish. Yes. Now when you go to the loop card, you have to fix the loop card 100% and the loop card no error. Once we finish that, everything fine, we download to the CPU to tell CPU this is the latest database. Oh. You have to tell the CPU this is the latest database.
عكس الشغل
اللي احنا كده انا بس الاهداف
اللي
مش عارفين معانا الشغل والسيستم
اي داونلود جديد
بيحصل
على
الطريق. لا
يعني اول لازم تعمل
داونلود يختار
الافضل
اللي نعمل الكارت. انت يو كان داونلود تو ذا لوب كارد من السي بي يو.
انا بتكلم الافضل كسيف
للبنات. لا نفس الشيء نفس الطريقه بس انا قصدي من مين لمين بدك تعمل داونلود هذا القصد.
ايوه انا بعمل داونلود للوب
من السي بي يو
اللوب بس يعني
باخذ اللوب بس اللوب بس نعم
فتقدر
تاخذ من السبيل.
ماشي
اوكي
انا شغالين كده بس
انه
الافضل للبنل.
دلوقتي احنا شبكنا على
اللوب كارد. I finished the loop card to the panel with
no.
the
serial number. No, again it will take time.
Yes, again it will take time because they make reconstruction database.
Because
when I download, remember, they make reconstruction database again.
Yes.
And now